Last week, I did a lot of research into first half and second half teams, like who plays the best in the first half versus the second half. I did it again this week, and I found something we might be able to exploit here. I'm taking Dolphins first quarter or first half line. You can even do both. The Dolphins are the fastest starting team in the NFL. They average 9 points in the first quarter and over 18 points in the first half. They're playing against the Broncos, who I took the second half over last week because they're a very slow starting team and they finish fast. The Broncos only average 3 points in the first quarter and less than 8 points in the first half per game.
Wow.
Complete opposites. And Miami, for their part on defense, they only give up 3 points in the first quarter and 10 points in the first half. I couldn't find an exact line on this. Drew Lock is still such a question mark. But if you can get Dolphins first quarter at like -1.5 and then first half at like -3.5, -4, I'd take it.